the world's first salmon-wrapped shrimp. Start with slicing a thin piece of salmon and hugging it around some tiger shrimp. Throw them on your smoker or oven at 180 for an hour. And while they smoke, mix in butter, a poop of dill paste, and some roasted garlic. Melt it down and paint them on your smoky shrimp. Turn up to 225 and let them smoke for another 20 minutes. And that's how I made...